Oh, Dr. Ink, you thought that you could ruin my plans so easily? Use my tremor machine against me? You take me for a child? Now, I know how to calibrate it myself. And neither you nor your agent friend can stop me.
Good work, Matthew. We make a great team.
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Evangeline, you managed to get down here. Splendid work, my dear. Barber thinks he knows how this machine works, but really he doesn't. It's far more dangerous than he thinks. We must stop him, no matter what. First, we need to open this door. Oh, that may be harder than it seems. Barber has tuned all the mechanisms to his super-strong mechanical arm. You might need a hand with it.